A very good morning, everyone. I, Neha Gupta, class teacher of class 2, is present in front of you to show you the copy work of EVS lesson 5, A House to Live In. So, all of you just open your copy. First of all, you all just make two line headline. In the first line, you will write lesson number, lesson 5. In the second line, you will write the name of the lesson, A House to Live In. One side, you will write the date, and one side, you will write CW. After making proper headline, you will just start to write difficult words. First is comfortable. You will write it 4 times. It's spelling comfortable. You will write it 4 times. Then by leaving one line, you will write second. That is thieves. THIEVES. You will write it also 4 times. Then the third, thatches. It's spelling THATCHES. You will write it also 4 times. After completing these 3, you will just come to the fourth number. That is igloos. IGLOOS. You will write it also 4 times. And then by leaving one line, you will just start to write fifth one. That is temporary. TEMPORARY. You will write it also 4 times. After finishing difficult word, you will just draw word 9 to show its completion. Then by leaving one line, you will start to write question answer. And the first question is, why do we need a house? Answer, we need a house to live in. It protects us from heat, cold, rain, and thieves. After completing it, you will draw one line and then you will start the question number 2. How many types of houses are there? The answer, there are mainly 2 types of houses. A. Kacha house. B. Pakka house. After completing question number 2, you will just draw one line to show its completion. After it, you will just start to write question number 3. What are the main parts of a house? From the next line, you will start the answer. The main parts of a house are door, window, roof, floor and wall. After completing question number 3, you just draw one line. Then you will start to write activity. Draw and color any type of a house. You will draw the activity in front of the question. Okay, so here this is the activity heart. You will draw it nicely and color it. This way you will just complete your copy work of lesson 5 of your EVS subject. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.